tested it, and I think it's a bit different than other, maybe, does your nails, but yeah, I will just show you how I do my nails, and I hope it's relaxing to you. Just relax, and I will quick show you how I start. I have different kinds of nails, and I will just pick a few out and cut them into the right length. These are the right sizes for my fingers, and because my own nails are very thin and they broke a lot, I decided to use fake nails. And also, these are very pretty. I will show you in the description box using right now, so which nails and which nail glue and all that stuff. I will link it down below in the description box, so if you're interested in to make it for your own, just look down. Okay, now I have a trick for the nail paint. Second, but first I will just cut a bit off the nails, because when you turn them around, I don't know if you can see it, same on the other side. I will do it quick and we'll come back. Okay, so I finished the other side. And now I will just This is a So here I will use two layers. I will give them a quick dry and then I will paint over the second layer. I let them dry for at least 10 minutes. These are the magic spell nail stickers by ASMRSome, and as you can see, these are some lovely motifs, some lovely signs, and now I will just quickly apply some of them on the nail. Teasers are broken now. Down. stickers so much. So like this. Use this one. Looks like a sun or something like that. And place it on the top of the thumb. So like this. And for the bottom, best thing for the pinky one.
As you can see, the top coat wasn't dried enough, so I had to pull over a second layer. Also press it down a bit. Yep, it wasn't dry enough. Yeah, but it's not that bad. I will just apply tiny.
only reason why we press the nail down after we glued it on our finger is to remove all the air spaces under the nail so it glue better on our finger. Okay, so this is the first hand. Is very thick. I guess that's the reason why it's not already dry. Yeah, but that is not the problem. We will just apply another layer of the top coat after we glued our nails on. So these are my nails. I hope you like them. I love them so much. We have a little excess of the glue. It's all time a mess. Every single time. But it just washed away. If you wash your hands a few times. This is my nail look. This is how I do my nails. And I hope that you found it very interesting. That you like it. I will just quickly apply the last layer. Safe.